Cody Rhodes is retired.
And his opponent,
a man
from
who
Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds,
to prove himself
American
again
Nightmare.
In the WWE.
Corey, I will never forget the night that you and I had the opportunity to call this man's amazing return to WWE.
You're right about that, Saxton. A true WrestleMania moment, if there ever was one.
Well, this gentleman wanted to step foot on the island of relevancy.
Well, here he is, and I promise it's going to take everything he has if he wants to make it off the island.